Everybody makes it seem like it's a man's job. A lot of girls don't get into construction because it's harder for them to find a job that pays just as much as a man gets paid. I never thought I'd be interested in it. I always thought it was too hard, or females just don't do jobs like that. You never see a female just working on building a skyscraper. You never see stuff like that. The first time I ever dealt with construction was when I went to Rosie's Girls. I actually didn't want to go at first because I was scared. But as soon as I walked in, like, everybody was so nice. We were hands-on, like, the first day. When using the power tools, I was scared that I was gonna cut somebody's hand off or cut mine off. They're really scary and they get really loud. But I saw that some other girls were just as scared as me. I'm just like, if they can do it, I can do it too. I wanna be a carpenter. It's like fun. Even after the camp, I was still trying to build stuff on my own. My dad was like, what are you even doing in my garage touching my tools? My dad wanted me to be a nurse, but I'm scared of blood. I just was so indecisive with any job. I didn't want to be a teacher because I heard they don't get paid as much as they should. I didn't even want to go to college. And I didn't want to work in fast food. I just looked at things totally in a different way. I didn't realize I wanted to be a carpenter until after the construction program. I just thought that if construction was half math, I could really do it. Like, I'm good at math. 6'16". Mm-hmm. I have a sharp eye. And I'm very passionate about building things. I can do it. A lot of people learn math differently. There's different ways to do different things. Just seeing stuff grow and put it together on paper to make a blueprint, it's putting math in an artistic way. I told my mom that I wanted to be a carpenter, and she was like, what is even a carpenter? What do they even do? She literally did not believe me until I literally got into the construction program. They just see that I can do it, so they say I'm gonna be a carpenter. They support me. It's just something I'm very proud of to say that I can do. I've just been through so much in my child life. I just can't wait to like build my own house because I know I wouldn't build it where I wouldn't be safe. If I didn't go to Rosie's Girls and I graduated, I would have probably been like undecided with where I want to go after high school. But I just realized that girls can do things that are like out of the ordinary. It doesn't matter if I'm a man or not. More and more girls are joining in construction, and that's something I want to be.